Hello everyone, welcome to my channel TechnoEd Learning. Nowadays, a lot of webinars are being held due to lockdown. Problems faced while arranging these webinars are the costly applications or costly webinar softwares and limitation of participants into it. So then I have come across this idea which I will demonstrate to you, where you can stream the ongoing Zoom meeting live on YouTube Live. For this you require Zoom Pro account, which is not free, but it is not even that costly. It is around $14.99, which is around Indian rupees of 1143 for 1 month, which is comparatively cheaper than many other applications. And it also allows 100 participants into a meeting. But since we are going to stream it on live YouTube channel, so there is no limitation of participants into it. Now to start with it, you will have to sign in to your Zoom Pro account. So this is my Zoom Pro account. You can schedule a meeting or you can directly go to a new meeting. So I will go here. So a meeting has been started and I am the host. Host gets many tools in this Zoom Pro. Here, go to this more and go on live on custom live streaming service. Now after I go here, a window is being opened in Internet Explorer. So this is how it is showing me. Now what you are supposed to do is go to your YouTube and go to your channel, sign in to your channel, and then go to your channel. Okay, then go to YouTube Studio. After you go to YouTube Studio, this is how it will look. Okay, your channel dashboard. Here you can see there is a button saying go live. So click on this. Then out of this you are supposed to select this stream option, which is by default selected. Then give a title to your stream. Say I will say webinar 1. Whether you want to make it public, that is anyone can search for and view, or unlisted or private. Unlisted, that means only the people, participants who have the link can view your video. Now for this video I'll keep it as private. Then there are other options, and you can schedule it for a particular time. I won't schedule it for any time because I want to show it to you now itself. Okay, you can upload a custom thumbnail before starting off the video. You can show the brochure of your webinar or the college logo, college name, anything you can upload. I'll say no, it's not made for kids, and create stream. So now you can see that it will look like this. Connect streaming software to start preview. I have not yet connected Zoom Pro to it. You can see this go live option is disabled. It is telling me that is connect streaming software to go live. Then you can see various options are there. That is stream key, stream URL, backup server URL. Okay. Now, as I told you that after you went to this live custom streaming service, what opened is this window on Internet Explorer. So streaming URL. So this streaming URL is nothing but this stream URL. So copy this and paste here. Okay. Then streaming key. Now what is streaming key? You can see here stream key. Copy this and paste here. Then next, live streaming page URL. Now what is this? Go to this manage. Okay. And then click here and click on get shareable link. Now this is the link which you are supposed to share it with the participants also. Okay. So click on this and paste this here, and then click on go live. Okay, it is preparing to live stream the meeting. I will go to this YouTube stream. Now it is still getting connected, and that is why this option is disabled. Immediately after the connection happens between the Zoom Pro and YouTube, you can see this button will be enabled. So we'll wait for it. Now this requires a very good internet connection. you can see Go Live button has been enabled, so I will click on this. So now you can see that whatever is happening on my Zoom Pro account, whatever the meeting live is happening, will be shown on this YouTube stream. Of course, there will be some lag of around 15-20 seconds, but that is okay, I guess. Okay. So this is how the streaming will be done. You can see now in few seconds how this live streaming will be shown here. See. So whatever I was explaining on the Zoom Pro, everything will be streamed over this YouTube stream. Okay. So if I stop this, that is if the meeting gets ended, or if I stop the meeting, I'll say end meeting for all. So what you can see is after few seconds this meeting will also get ended here, and after the meeting gets ended it will be seen here, and then you click on this end stream. We will wait for it, for the meeting to get end. See, it is buffering, that is it has ended. The meeting on Zoom Pro has ended. Okay, then you click on this end stream and click on end. I don't want to edit anything, so I'll say dismiss. Okay. Now I will go to again your channel, and here again YouTube Studio. Here I will go on videos and then on live. So you can see here the stream which we created, webinar 1. I can open this and I can view it. Okay, so whatever was being done on the Zoom Pro meeting, everything will be recorded. Okay, so and it will be saved on your YouTube channel. So this is a very advantageous method, I feel. So I hope this video will be helpful to you. If you really feel it is worth watching, do like, share and subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much.